Too many questions and no answer, all cancer advances. Part number two, the devil dances in a mantis kind of stances. I look straight deep in the panther's eyes, I fantasize and realize. Same glances from the other side, no chances to get out alive. I dive back in the howl, back in the same shell, getting the same smile, standing in front of the same door, same bell. Traces of blood upon the ceiling, no healing. My face is peeling, my flesh is torn apart, his fingers across my heart. Ready to witness my own execution, I start freaking out. I hear it's coming up, this time they won't be waking up, no doubt. For the first time I've been down on my knees and pray for my family, pray my friends, I even pray for my enemies. I'm terrorized, I'm petrified, I look through the demon's eyes. I'm about to die, so I fear for my life. What the fuck, I begin to cry. I'm caught by a strange kind of thought, brought to a source of attraction to death. For God's sake, I take my last breath. Reflections of the demon in me, I see my face placed all over the place. No gravity, my body's floating in space. I wonder if this shit is real, might just be a dream. I take a piece of glass and cut my throat. That's when I start to scream, I back my face against my knees. At this point, nothing really fears me. I scream as loud as I can, but nobody really hears me. Blood flows, pain grows, the scene's completely red. I realize I cannot die, cause I'm already dead.